Japanese sharpshooter Masako Kasura, the first lady of billiards. Kasura, who made history as the first woman to compete for an international billiards title in 1952. Born in Tokyo in 1913, Kasura picked up billiards at age 12 from her brother-in-law, a game room owner, and by 15, she was Japanese women's champion in straight rail, a challenging variation of Karum billiards, in which the cue ball must hit two balls in a row to score points. After 19, she was only competed in men's tournaments, racking up 10,000 points at one exhibition and a mind-boggling 4.5-hour run. By the time Kasura moved to the United States in 1937, word of her awesome talent had reached 8-time world champion Welker Cotran. My man came out of retirement just to play with Karum billiards, depicted in the doodle artwork that calls for the cue ball to hit at least 3 cushions before striking the 2 object balls for points. Kasura so impressed Welker, he organized a world championship billiards tournament in 1952 to watch her compete against world's foremost billiards. Kasura upset some of the sport's best players to finish 7th in a tournament. While the progress she made for women in a traditionally male-dominated game was a first. To celebrate her historic achievements, Kasura was inducted into the Women's Professional Billiard Association Hall of Fame in 1976 as one of the sport's all-time greatest players. So here's to you, First Lady of Billiards. Thanks for queuing up this sport for generations of women to come. Masako Kasura, the First Lady of Billiards, we salute you.